two magnets. Let me show like this. Okay, so I may write over here, they are called as a electromagnets. You know that what is the concept of the electromagnets? Electromagnets are nothing but just like a, you can say that the wire wound to that particular object, okay, and there is a electricity, supply of the electricity will flow across that wires, and there is a generation of the magnetic field. You know that any charge will going to revolve, so there is a creation of the magnetic power. Okay, so this is nothing but said to be the electromagnets. Okay, so this electromagnets, what happened, this electromagnets are nothing but said to be the joined to that particular curvature, and that's why there is a, say, the magnetic field over there. So what happened, the general concept is that, so here two types of field is applied or used in particular spectrometer or the mass spectrometer. The first is nothing but, I may write over here, the first is nothing but said to be the electric field, okay, electric field, and second is nothing but the magnetic field. I will show you where this field will going to apply in the particular mass spectrometer. This electric field, we are using this accelerating plate, first, second, third. We are going to apply this 1 to 10 kilo electron volt, say the you can say that the potential across this plate. Okay, so this is nothing but said to be the electric say field. Okay, and when the particle, positive particle, can passes through this accelerating plate, so these are nothing but said to be the magnets, electromagnets. Okay, so this is what, say, the magnetic field. Now, so what is the behavior of any particular ion in the both field, electric and magnetic field? So we must know the relationship in between them. So whenever we have, say, any particle, okay, either they may have the charge or not. So okay, suppose what, say, the neutral is there. So now we will going to talk about what the only positive species, because they can be detected in the mass spectrometer. So we will just talk about what, say, the positive species. Okay, so first we talk about what, say, the electric field. So we know that if suppose our, say, species will contain the positive charge, okay, suppose the species will contain the positive charge, so they can be attracted towards this accelerating plates because they will place at, say, the negative potential. So this is nothing but the first behavior of what, say, the positive part, or say the positive species across the accelerating plates, place at the negative potential. Okay, so the accelerating plates, the function of the accelerating plate is that they will going to speed up the molecule. Okay, speed up that particular positive species. Okay, because this plate, suppose it is present at the 1 kilo electron, this is 5 electron, this is what, a 10 electron. So the positive species will going to, their speed will going to increase across these three plates, and that speed, that velocity will help that particular species to reach up to this detector. But what is the behavior of that particular species in the magnetic field? That is most important. Okay, so what is the relationship in between what, say, so we are talking about what, say, the function of electromagnets and behavior of, say, the positive and across the electromagnet. So firstly, we are talking about what, say, the behavior of any positive ion in the electric field. So we know that the positive ion is attracted towards what, say, the negative plates. These are called the accelerating plates. Maybe they will want to speed up the say the positive ion, and say when this particle move in this area there, this curvature where, say, the electromagnets are present or their magnetic field will be applied. So see what, according to, say, the mass of that particular positive ion, they say their path will going to choose, means, say, such as, say, the electric field will going to affect, or you can say that the charge present over the ion, they will decide whether this ion is attracted by the electric field or they repel the electric field, such as the mass of that particular element or that particular say the species will decide their behavior in the magnetic field. So the magnetic field affect over the particle according to their mass. So here, suppose if we considered that, suppose the particles which having, suppose say the mass 10, okay, 10. Suppose this number said to be the, you can say that the mass number is there, okay. So it is 10 mass number. And suppose this particle having the 10 mass number, which is move in say the accelerating plates, okay, move in said to be the magnetic field, and directly here say collapse overwards the detector, or the stick overwards the detector, and it can be identified. Such as suppose the mass is much less than that of what say the 10, suppose it should be what say the 1, or it should be said to what the 20. So these two ions, they will not going to decline, because suppose the mass is, suppose you can say that if it is but 20, if it is but much greater than the resultant, so what happened, the particle, they may have say a curvature like that, and here they will going to stick the walls of that particular say you can say that the curvature, and they will going to destroy. So it will not say stick over here, not reach up towards say, the detectors. That's why suppose the you can say that the positive species which having the higher mass, so that cannot be reach up to the detector and cannot be detected. And suppose the species which having the lower mass, if we are talking about what say the 1, so their curvature is nothing but like this. So their curvature is what like this. So they will going to stick out the walls of that particular curvature. Hence they also not say reach up towards say the detector, and cannot be detected say in the mass spectrometer. So only those species is say detected by means of the mass spectrometer which having was say the comparable, you can say the comparable mass. But suppose if we agree with what this principle, so only say those say the positive ions are detected which having the same mass number, and in this way we are not going to success to get say the mass spectrum. So that to avoid this problem, what happen, the electric and magnetic field will going to vary. So they will going to vary both field, that is what say the electric as well as what say the magnetic field. So when they will going to vary the electric and magnetic field, so the ions which having what say the less mass number, or the medium mass number, or say the greater mass number, they will going to say the reach at the detector, okay, and that's why they will going to say identified by means of what the mass spectrometer, and we got what say the graph. So when once say any positive ions will stick over what say this plate, okay, so say this plate, so there is a neutralization will be take place, and it will be converted to the current. But this current is say you can say that the much smaller quantity, that's why after that it will going to amplify, okay. So next function is nothing but said to be, so the next function is nothing but to after the detector, so we have what say one more thing is nothing but, it is called as what say the amplifier, okay. What is amplifier? Amplifier is nothing but said to be the instruments which can say multiply say the signals. I mean, suppose if you get what say suppose this is nothing but the positive ion stick over what say the detector will going to convert into the current, but this current is nothing but very small quantity, so that current will going to multiply by means of the amplifier, and that amplifier will say give the signal to the what say the recorder. So recorder will going to give the spectra, okay. So when we talk about what say the mass spectrum, so mass spectrum can be say plot against what, so this is this is what said to be the this is what say the y axis, and this one is nothing but said to be the x axis, okay. So here is nothing but what x axis, so we can write down over what m by e, it is nothing but the mass to charge ratio, okay. And here is nothing but said to be the relative abundance, it is nothing but the relative abundance, okay. So I may write down like this. So this is nothing but said to be the plotting of what say the mass spectra. The mass spectra will be plotted against what the relative abundance against what the mass by charge m by e. Generally it is called the m by e. So we got what such type of, suppose say peak like this, such type of peaks we got in say the